like you did?
What you talking about? Pearson left. Old uncle? The traitors? Both gone at dawn. They said to young Tilly they were running to save themselves. I think Mary Beth left as well.
So it goes.
They are goddamn cowards, Arthur. Cowards. Of all the time we spent to run off.
Well, I guess they don't want to die, Dutch.
Ain't nobody gonna. This is a tough time. And you ain't doing too well. But we, our community, we will survive. They will not crush us.
I hope so. But if we let Jack and the women free, well then
there
maybe
ain't
we
no
can
freedom for no one in this country no more, Arthur. One more big score, we got enough money to leave. All this turmoil has the army and Pinkerton spinning. We take a boat and slip away.
I don't know what you're saying, Dutch, but it seems like I've heard it all before.
Just one more.
That's always a goddamn train.
Arthur, this is different. We know this is full of cash. Army payroll, money and supplies to repair the bridge that you blew. This is all going to plan. We rob Uncle Sam, and we leave. The poetry of it all. What do you think?
It sounds wonderful. Hell, yeah. I ain't got much to lose, but you know, the women and the children, and John and his family, I'm afraid I have to insist. I mean, we gotta let them go, because if the Pinkertons come through again, they will kill everyone.
John? Insist.
Yeah. Insist.
Of course, pal. Whatever you think is best, I will see to it. Huh? Now, are we gonna rob a train?
Sure.
We will survive. We will flourish. We have work to do, my friends. Let's go. Come on. We are gonna borrow a little money from old Uncle Sam and be out of his hair once and for all. He insists upon it. Insists. Let's ride out, gentlemen. Let's go. Yeah.
Something's gonna go wrong.
Should be just through these trees. There it is. I'll get the dynamite.
No, I can do it.
Sure?
I'm fine.
Okay, it's in the back.
Thank you. We're just grabbing one?
Listen, Abigail just told me. The money? It's hidden in the caves at Beaver Hollow.
What?
Yeah. So much for never hiding it near camp. Dutch was getting even sloppier than we thought.
Are Abigail and Jack ready to leave?
I think so.
Okay. Whatever happens with this job today, wherever Dutch and them go next, we're getting you the hell out of here. We're going to get you the money you need. Knowing the three of you got out, well, maybe all of this will still mean something. Tilly and Susan, too. I'll do whatever it takes.
You've always had my back, Arthur.
Perhaps not always.
Anyway, here we go. One last train, Arthur.
One last train.
Yeah, I'm pretty positive something's gonna go wrong.
Not much further now.
I wonder if it's the train he's talking about is a trolley. I mean, this ain't suspicious. You got 3, 6, 7, 8, 9 of us. All together, we're not like split up, you know? I think we got some false information. Oh. semi. Huh. Sneaky, sneaky. That's why I like shotguns. You just blow your way out through everything. Don't gotta be accurate with the shotgun much. Shotgun does most of the work. Oh. Really? Push. No, ooh, got him in the newts. Oh, poor guy. Oh, he's up there. Let's keep moving. Let's get to the front. Wait, who fell off? Push up on him. Oh, must have been them up top, the rest of the gang members. I haven't really used this pistol. I kind of want to get the Mauser. I liked it. I like that type of gun. They're right there. Or there's Sadie and Bill. Like I said, I think they're portraying us. Aliyu.
Uncouple that cash before it blows us all up. Want it? The train's being robbed.
Lay the gun, Arthur.
Sure.
Ooh.
I'll get John. You protect that money. Man the gun, Arthur. I'll go stop the train.
Stop the train.
Whatever you do, do not stop the train. You secure up ahead, but keep us moving.
I'll deal with that patrol when they come through.
Clearly we do. Hope I don't lose honor for gunning down the horses.
Just shut the hell up.
Hey, we all got to work together on this. Look out on the left.
I bet you Cleet's undercover. I bet you Micah's undercover. I'm curious on if Dutch even knows about it.
On the left.
Dang, I'm so glad this doesn't overheat or I have to reload or anything. Come on. Yeah, I'm shooting him. Huh. I wonder if they got that, I wonder if they got that from the Marine. Because when somebody shoot this guy, what's it look like we're doing? Missing. Should be. I don't think there's it. I hope so.
We ain't got a whole lot of track left. Here we go.
We got something. We got something. Catch.
Jump.
Jesus. We're alive.
Just about.
Well, let's move.
Where's John?
I tried.
He didn't make it. That patrol killed him. We had to run.
Come on, let's go. Before another patrol turns up. Ha! Ha!